What? Are we starting now?
Yeah, it's recording, so don't talk right now because I gotta introduce us.
You're so rude.
Hello, and welcome back to episode 9 of our Pokemon Empyrean Nuzlocke. I am MasterFishPlus, your favorite Pokemon master. And I brought a friend along for this one. I want to introduce my buddy Goblin.
It's me. You hear that, fish? You finally brought me on the show.
Yeah.
I've been your friend for 45 years.
No.
And you finally brought me
no.
on.
No. Anyway.
Do they know your age?
Oh, no, they don't.
Oh, they do?
No, they don't. No, they... Can't tell anybody. All right,
he's
so.
He's 52.
Shush. No, I'm not. He's, you might recognize the name Goblin from the Gold playthrough. Yes, he was our rival. He sounds exactly like the voice I gave him, as you can tell. He doesn't look like that.
Also as old as him too.
He looks like a goblin. Anyway, in the last episode, we finally got through that stupid stinking swamp after losing Legolas to that freak counter. I'm still a bit angry, but you know, we're going to get over it. So I brought some moral support. Let's do a team recap, huh? Why is Stainless sleeping? We have Stainless the sleeping Onyx. Level 27, he's looking good, isn't he, Goblin? He's looking great. Look at those moves.
He looks silly. What is Gyro Ball? Are these new moves?
No, these are...
Just FYI, I only really know Pokemon up to about Gen 4, I've only seen the first episode of this series.
Yeah, he's not even a fan. Can you believe that? Stainless. Bulldoze, Gyro Ball, Rock Tomb, and Stealth Rock.
He's got a lucky egg.
Shut up. Scarlet, from Gold Version, Scarlet the Scyther, holding a lucky egg. Wing Attack, False Swipe, Fury Cutter, Pursuit, one of our stronger mons, just sweeping out the competition. Wiz, the Abrad, don't say anything.
What is it? Why does it look silly?
One of the strongest mons on our team. Ember, Headbutt, Metal Claw, Bite. Looking good, Wiz.
Looks amazing.
We have Ember, you're ruining my show. Emperor the Nidorino, holding the Eviolite to boost his defenses. Horn Attack, Poison Sting, Peck, Double Kick. Just an awful moveset. Shantae, the Gyarados, replaced Chance after what happened to him.
And they're just handing out these lucky eggs?
Shut up, dude. I'll get to that. Bulldoze, Ice Fang, Bite, and Aqua Tail are her moves. And Bronto, the Meganium, who we got in the last episode, who was a godsend, who has just, for some reason, 3 GP. I don't know what's up with that. Magical Leaf, Poison Powder, Moon Blast, which is Stab, because Meganium's fairy typing in this game, which I didn't know, and Reflect. And that's the team. And we're in the rain. I have half a mind to go back to the circus. Goblin, I missed some stuff in the circus. You don't know where the circus is, but there's a circus in this game.
I only know you're searching for your estranged father who
left you. That's good, very good. And we haven't learned much about him. So we're going to see if we can grab an encounter in this area, Goblin. What would you like to see us find?
What's your favorite mon?
You know what my favorite mon is.
Is it Charmander?
No, it's not Charmander.
It's Charizard.
No, it's not Charizard.
What is your favorite Pokemon? I legitimately thought it was Charizard.
No, that's one of them.
Don't
give me that crap,
the
dude.
The worst thing you can find.
The worst thing I can find?
Smeargle.
You want me to find a Smeargle? You want to bring Pablo Picasso back?
Yeah, not the curse of Pablo Picasso to live on.
Yeah, everyone knows about the curse of Pablo Picasso. Don't get me started on that. This is the wrong mon to switch in. Chansey has super high special defense. I don't know why I did that. Probably because you're annoying me. Machamp. Machamp is my favorite mon.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
my gosh. How'd I miss? Oh, they have minimize up.
It's just a dude with a scary face.
What, who, Machamp?
Yeah, Machamp.
Machamp is a muscle duck, dude.
Muscle duck.
He's a muscly duck. He's giant. He looks like me.
No, I want you to find Togepi.
Togepi?
Yeah.
All right, guys. So as you can tell, Goblin is not a Pokemon master. He's far from it.
No, Togepi's good in this. Because this is a fan game. And this is after Gen. So they include up to... I'm asking that's a question, everybody.
He doesn't know anything.
You're not telling
me? He's got a little baby brain. It's very long.
Don't talk about that. You said you wouldn't mention that on the recording.
Oh, did you see that? That Aqua Tail did more because it's raining.
Ah, yes. Because it's water. Aqua, yes. Wow.
Shantae's aren't scary face.
Look at these backgrounds.
They're
pretty cool. I like them. They're okay.
They're better than okay.
So this game does rip music, though, from other... I mean, it's a fan game, right? So they're ripping music from other assets, from other games, right?
Yeah, they're not... I don't think a lot of this is composed. Here's our encounter, by the way. Wow, it's a Venipede.
Do you see people that look like that in real life? Have those eyes?
Dude, you can't say that.
They just turn around, look at you, and you're like, okay, fine, I'll go. Sorry to bother you. No, when I was in Rochester, there was a guy. And we're at Subway. Poor guy on a Sunday, but that's like the exact look he gave us. Like, why did you come here? Why did you bother me? He's the only dude working. And I felt bad. I asked for extra meat on my sandwich, but I didn't get any. He's just like, no, I couldn't hear you.
Oh.
No, it's fine. I just...
He has to. He's working. He's there to listen. He's there to make your sandwich, dude. That's the point. Don't let him scare you off. All right, we caught it. What should we nickname Venipede?
Venereal.
There is no way I am naming it Venereal. I can't spell that.
You can spell that. It's easy.
I'm not a
I'm trying so hard not to say bad words.
You can't say bad words. It's a Christian channel. Discovers what is going on around it by
YouTube channel.
Using its feelers on its head and tail, it is brutally aggressive.
What's a Christian name we can give to Venipede?
John. That's a girl.
Mary.
Ruth.
All right. Ruth is a Christian name?
Well, it's like Old Testament.
Is it?
There's our encounter, guys. Venipede. Solid 3 out of 5 stars, I'd give it. There's a lot that's going to happen here.
So, yeah, what exactly is going on in the story right now?
Our dad's still missing, and we're taking the gym challenge.
Where's your mom?
We get another encounter right here. I forgot about this one. Ooh, it's a fletchling. Do you know what that is?
It's a bird.
It is a bird. It's a beautiful bird, and if I hit it...
Rock tomb.
Yeah, I'm not burying it.
You drop a bunch of rocks in that small bird's head.
That would be what would happen,
just
but...
bury it.
We're not going to bury it.
Pokemon die in this universe?
Yeah. Sometimes. Yeah, they do.
Oh.
Pokemon die all the time, dude. It's rough. It's a rough life.
Don't.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
They fall asleep and faint.
Remember Lavender Town?
No. Shoot, you're right. You got me there, Master Fish.
That's right, I did. A Goblin. Let's catch this Fletchling. Ooh, he doesn't want to be there. Anyway, we just got done in a city called... Oh, there's also, like, monster Pokemon, and we're kind of involved... All right. We're kind of involved with that. We just left Door River City, where we fought a gym leader named Ashy, she ran the circus, and she's not very nice. These friendly Pokemon send signals to one another with beautiful chirps and tail feather movements. I'm going to nickname you Phoenix, which is spelled like Phoenix. So you spell it, right?
Yeah.
All right, good. There's our ether. And then they were all like, oh,
Oh, dude, there's a cross in the grass. Did you see that?
Dude, get out of here. I wish we got a Starly. Check out this pond, dude.
All right. It is.
It's not very deep. Man, the encounter... I swear the encounter rates are jacked up in this game.
That was Gen 3, right?
Yes, that was Gen 3.
Yeah.
All right, let's see if this woman... Okay, so this lady's all like, oh dear me, my baby ducklet ran away somewhere and it's raining outside. Oh dear, what am I to do? Yeah, I'll help you. Oh, you want to help me? My, you're going to need this then.
Oh, what's in it for you, dude?
Duck food.
Thank you.
That's for the duck. She isn't paying you or anything.
I get to eat the duck food.
No, dude, you're like Cloud from Final Fantasy VII, dude. You get, it's money. You don't work unless it's for money.
Oh, okay.
Is that a gravestone over there? That white looking thing that looks like a Tetris piece?
No, it's a Tetris piece. You got it. I don't want to.
They have cameos from different games in this game.
I don't want to level up Emperor. Emperor is...
Oh, they're like ruins.
Yeah, that's ruination. Emperor is by far the weakest link on our team, dude. Emperor, our Nidorino. We need a Moonstone.
Ah.
He's gotten so... being a procession of Pokemon and people. Oh, wonderful. Ruins. I'm not working today. I'm training. This is training day, dude. It's our training day. Every day's training day.
Doesn't look like he lives much.
He's not training.
See how small his arms were?
He's a small man. You just need to leave him alone.
He's a giant lollipop and a whip.
Emperor is going to get murked if I leave him in here. Yes, he has a giant lollipop and a whip. Very good.
Do you remember training your childhood dog with, like, a lollipop and a whip?
Holy crap, he did 40 freaking damage? Dude, I can't handle that. These mons are strong. We need to grind again already.
A water type against a water type, Masterfish? Come on.
Come on, what?
What you gonna do?
I'm gonna fight you.
Fight. Flinch it.
I'm pretty sure I am the Pokemon master here.
I played Pokemon, like, a couple times. It only took me a couple times to master it.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Whoa!
What?
It's another biblical message. You saw 666 experience points. What's happening?
Nothing is happening. You're overthinking
it. This is the prelude to the flood, too.
Oh, my gosh.
We have Gyarados.
I did not think you would be the one to go, like, biblical mode. Oh, no. Oh, good. Last time I played with a Croconaw with a grass type, it used Ice Fang and almost took my life. Yeah, it was scary.
Really?
Yeah, it was on... It was back when Legolas was alive. You know what happened to Legolas, right? Did you watch that episode?
No.
Turn one, I used a physical move that just murked a Heracross.
Yeah.
And turn one, it clicked counter. So he died immediately. I don't know why I'm using lemonades. I have potions. I have these weird...
Pour that lemonade directly onto its open wound.
Yes. I knew you were good at Pokemon. See, you get it.
That's how it works in real life, too.
Oh, look at that.
What the heck is that?
An Omirin Komala that I cannot kill.
Where's its face?
I can't escape. I'm getting hurt. My life is in ruins. Its face is under its bandages. It's supposed to be a koala bear from the Alola region, but there's regional variants in this game as well. Get with the times, dude.
That's scary.
What's this? Hidden power? All right, that's okay. All right, guys, and Goblin. If we go talk to this duck, we're going to lose the run.
Why?
Because. So we're going to come back for Ducky. Just remember... Oh, there's Inkay in this grass? Ah, jeez. It's a good mon. What's this thing? Yeah, let's read it. Beyond the valley of the Monkshaws and across the great river resides our King of Light, the King in Amber. With him our lives begin, with him our lives end. All right,
it's basically paraphrasing the Sermon on the Mount.
You're not going to be allowed to come back.
No, I'm having fun.
Where does this go? Gosh dang it. I got to get some repels. We got to grind too. Oh, gosh darn. You see what I mean? Walk out of one patch of grass into another. An emperor can't do anything against anyone, and now he's burned.
Better get some lemonade.
Yeah, I better get some lemonade. I don't have any burn heals or anything yet.
Okay, what's whiz?
Gonna address the elephant in the room, huh? You're going right for it. Just right for the neck.
I keep seeing it.
He's a fake mon. There's not a lot of fake mon in this game, but Whiz is an absolute fake mon with... Ah, crap. Okay, so there's light-type Pokemon in this game, and I cannot remember what they're weak to and stuff, so we're going to kind of... Oh, great. They're weak to... I think they're weak to dark. They're also weak to other stuff, but I can't remember all of it.
Just throw rocks at it, dude.
That's what I'm doing. Ah!
Throw rocks harder, dude.
Man, who did I switch out to?
How many mons have died? I mean, fainted?
Four?
Gone to heaven?
Four.
Four.
Four have died and gone to heaven.
Except for that one that went to purgatory.
Alright, fairy's not very good. Did you know Bronto is just 30% stronger than all of our other mons? Because he has GP3. Whoa. Yeah, that's what that means. Whoa. Here comes another Kamala.
That's amazing.
You know, I have half a mind just to keep using the mons that are already high levels.
That's what its face looks like.
Yeah, that's its face. It's a little koala bear holding a skull, dude.
It's cute. I wonder if one of the developers... It's like they had their own homemade Pokemon that they wanted to include in the game.
No, it well, probably, but like 7th? 7th gen introduced like regional Fire Fang. That's dope. Do we do it?
It's physical.
Yeah, we're going to do it. Whiz can hit on any side, it doesn't matter. He's got like completely average stats. He's not good at anything, but he's not bad at anything. But there are regional variants that were introduced in earlier or in 7th gen. So this game was started around then, I think. So there's regional variants for this region. And they picked some mons that that have just different typings and different looks. That's what's going on.
Alright.
So, like...
That's pretty cool.
It makes sense if you knew what a real Komala looked like.
Yeah.
This is going to get destroyed. Why? Chansey give way more experience than, like, anything. They give tons of EXP.
You're doing HP points now.
Yeah, but they're very... Maybe. I don't know either. There's probably a reason for it.
Yeah.
They're very weak to physical damage, and they get 3,600 EXP. It's going to be like two levels. Wow. Yeah. If we could run into more of those, I would be perfectly fine. And Chansey dropped a Chansey card. Holy crap. It's probably our first card, isn't it? Cards increase the stats of mons that hold them. Yeah, you can...
Chansey dropped...
I love it!
Her social security card.
Just don't tell anybody!
Or sell that information.
We need...
that beautiful, innocent face smiling at you. Dropping rocks directly on it.
Actually, not this time. I'm digging a hole and putting it in it.
The courtesy to dig the hole for the Chansey, eh?
That's right. I'm a good dude.
It's amazing.
Screech! Oh, do we learn Screech?
Is Screech, like, two...
Yeah, it's two stages, but it's 85 actually. I'm not doing it.
Wow.
I don't want to. Yeah, a lot of EXP. Hopefully we're running into more of those. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know what these ruins are. I played the whole game. I don't know what they are. I'll just say that. There you go. You're welcome. Oh, not confused, Ray. Come on, Stainless. Yes!
Yeah, that Ninetales has about 10 tails, it looks like.
I would advise you to do a recount.
Advise you to do a recount.
That is a water type. We're getting the heck out of here. We're not switching to somebody who's going to get wrecked by water. Mm-hmm. See, that would have hurt anybody else.
Slice and dice that mon with leaves, dude.
You read my mind. This must be why I allowed you to come onto my show.
Yeah, and to sit on your lap next to the microphone.
Now, hold on. You said you wouldn't tell anybody.
It's
really
small in this room.
It is not small. It is not small in here. Breath don't you?
Fogging up my glasses.
All right. How could you do this to me? You're ruining... Ooh! That would hurt if it wasn't raining.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Power's down, fire type moves.
That's right. Rain's pretty good. Yeah. Some good EXP out here. I'm happy.
What's this savanna tree doing next to these, like, conifers?
I don't know. Maybe this is the savanna, dude. You ever think about that? You ever use your head?
Conifers here.
You're a conifer. It's
clearly in the northernmost or southernmost latitude.
This just in. Goblin's real name is Conifer.
You wouldn't tell them. They're gonna dox me now.
Alright guys, welcome to the training safari. Did I like glitch it out so it stayed raining? I think I just did. It's not really supposed to be raining here.
It speeds up the music too when you speed up, right?
No, it doesn't actually. This game. Alright, so the training safari, guys, is super awesome, and here's why. One, you can heal and buy items in here. But if you remember what I said about EVs, effort values. Yeah.
Oof.
No. You don't get it. You don't get what it means. And here's the EXP share. You remember what I said about effort values and how every time you fight, like, what's this area? This area is the HP area, right? Yeah, this is the training safari, but this is the HP area. I don't know, they all have signs. So Chansey gives HP EVs, meaning when you beat one, your mon will gain more HP stat. And it caps at like 255. And you can distribute these points into whatever you want based on the Pokemon that you're fighting. So here you have... Yeah, I know. I was going to do that in a second. I was explaining things. But I always forget what I was talking about and then change the subject. And there's Golem up here. Anyway, you can distribute these stat points however you want, and it'll make your mons stronger, but you can only do 255, all right? Here is an area where you have these Pokemon running around, and you can just get the EVs that you want if you spend the time doing it. What it works really great for is you can fight this Chansey infinitely. Yeah, it ignored me. Ha 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 ha, yeah, real funny. So level 25 Chansey comes out, and I start using Bulldoze on it. And it crumbles fast.
You're dropping those rocks.
I'm dropping rocks, dude. I don't know if we can get an encounter here. This doesn't count as an encounter since it's technically a trainer mon. But yeah, we just got 5,300 EXP from that.
Uh-huh.
So Stainless is now our highest level mon, and he's learning Rock Slide. Nice. Let's get rid of Rock Tomb and learn Rock Slide. Rock Slide's stronger, Goblin.
Ah, yes. Of course, of course.
They can't hear you.
They can't hear me.
If you talk too quietly, they won't listen.
Of course, of course.
There you go.
You are the resident Pokemon master. I have much to learn from you.
You said Pokemon wrong.
Pokemon?
Yeah.
It's pronounced Pokemon, right?
Nope, it isn't. You'll get doxxed.
I get doxxed?
Yep, they're going to attack you.
Okay, Boomer. Pokemon. What? That's how Boomers say it.
Don't call me Boomer.
You're not a Boomer. You're a Zoomer.
I'm not a Zoomer.
You're exactly a Zoomer. You're a Coomer.
I'm a Coomer, that's right. See, look at all that EXP.
You have a funny number for your max HP. Not anymore.
You can't say that!
I didn't say it. I insinuated.
You're trying. It's quite peaceful here.
Watch as I offend all 12 viewers. Is
that
too deep?
Well, it'd be 11, because you're here.
I am a subscriber.
You better be.
Is that weird?
You
I subscribed with all of my YouTube channels.
How many do you have?
Next on the list, hey, look, yellow trees.
Oh, sweet. I can get an encounter here. Look, it's... Oh, it's a Sweelow. You guys, isn't Sweelow great? Please poison it. Yes!
I don't think that mon is going to just swoop down and steal Emperor. Just fly away with him.
That bird could catch a dog, dude.
It happens to some people's dogs. I'm sure. Bork! In the distance at night.
It's not funny, dude. That actually happens.
Happens with dogs, happens with coyotes.
You're a coyote. Oh, gosh dang, I didn't even stay in the ball. This is your fault, Goblin. If you weren't here.
Did you know poison makes it more likely that you'll catch them on?
Holy crap, dude, really?
Has to be below half its HP for that to take effect.
Then why am I throwing balls at it right now?
Okay, no, see, you got it.
Do I?
See, it worked!
Wow. You sure know your stuff, Goblin.
Why doesn't your Onyx or your beautiful rock mine have any GP points?
I don't know.
Taylor Swift.
I'm out of letters.
Good, you're gonna get a copyright strike if you put Taylor Swift in there.
No, I'm not.
You will. She'll strike you, dude.
Oh, that reminds me. That reminds me, you can't sing. I don't know if you're a good singer or not, but you can't sing on my channel.
Is that a rule?
Well, if you're too good at singing, you get a copyright strike.
Oh, really? But it's like 3 seconds, though. Oh, no, it's 10 seconds, isn't it?
I don't want to mess with it.
Can you sing the... Can you sing as much as you can with Eye of the Tiger without getting a copyright strike?
Dang.
There. Wow, good. Awesome.
There's one more item in here. Special attack candy, nice. All right, we're gonna move on because we're beating cheeks, dude. We're trying to get someplace. Oh, we're at the river over. Oh no.
What's that 92 doing?
Uh oh, I broke the game. Where am I? The music's getting like Twilight Zone right now, dude. Well, not Twilight Zone. It's like Silent Hill. It's.
Oh man, this is going full Undertale now.
Shut up, you're ruining the story.
You're ruining my experience. This is creepy.
Oh, I don't like this.
It's because you didn't save that poor little duck. Turns out that duck was God. It's punishing you.
Uh-oh. That's the lady we saw in the woods earlier. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like this, Goblin. This ain't good. Look, dude, if I ever said something to hurt your feelings, I'm sorry, all right, man?
No, it's too late. You made fun of me too many times. Now you must play checkers with me for eternity.
Is this a dream? You want to do this voice?
Is this a dream? Gosh, is this a dream? It may be that the whole world is.
You missed the line, dude! You
pressed the stupid spacebar too quick.
I didn't do anything!
You didn't do anything.
I got a secret. God, I'm ruining this. It is a terrible secret. The time turns. Are you? And you are far away.
She's skating, dude.
Can you make it?
Uh-oh.
We have a guest. I'm Madden.
Stop it. I'm hearing noises.
Another way.
Up. Wake up. Aaliyah. Aaliyah, wait. Whoa. Did I just fall asleep? Oh, we got a phone call. My phone. Hello? Oh, it's this guy. Fish, it's Agent Jinxie. Whoops, I haven't told you my code name. Well, I hope you can recognize my voice then. Jinxie. Oh, I see. Yes, there's no time to explain the nomenclature. Sorry, I couldn't make it to Dorover City. I was busy with many things, one of them being your father's letter. And in relation to that, I found out an important bit of information. The book in question, the one you'll be looking for, is called The Dantean Horizon. Okay, hope I'll be able to remember that. Jinxie, it's a bit windy over here. I can't hear you very well. That would be because I'm on a boat. I can't tell you which one, because that might blow my cover, in case someone's eavesdropping. Fish, I'll entrust you with finding that book. I'll phone you again when I get out of, well, everything.
So is that like her stripper name?
No!
She's partying on a boat right now. Dude.
Shut up, Goblin! Okay, that was Agent Janin from, like, 3 episodes ago, for anyone wondering. Goblin doesn't know because he hates this series. Also, we get an encounter on this route, so I'll be getting that right now. It's because... Shut up, dude. Nobody cares.
I love this series. It's my favorite mon. Nah, second favorite mon. Eh, third.
Guys, we got a starter! Another grass one. But that's fine. Let's horn attack it. This is going to take all of our Pokeballs. Is there anything we can do to it? I want to try Poison Sting, but I'm afraid that'll do too much, so we're going to start throwing balls. Oh, we don't have very many. So...
Yeah, these stars have a really low catch rate now.
That is absolutely right. Goblin, what is your favorite mon?
Oh, it's, Gator. Big blue Gator. It's Big Blue Swamp Gator.
That was not funny. Why are you laughing?
Gator?
It's Gatormon.
Oh! You're stupid. Bulbasaur has a seed on its back. Alright.
As much as you, 15 pounds.
I normally name them Froggy, but what do you want to name it?
Sin.
I'm not naming it Sin, Goblin.
That's what Sin looks like.
Oh my gosh. I'm nicknaming it Gobby.
That's cute.
You're cute. Just so everyone knows, I will be beating Goblin after this.
It's not true.
It's absolutely true.
I'm gonna dox you.
Dude, I like this river. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna dox you to all of my sub accounts.
Do you know what it's called? I don't know. Let's battle for no good reason. I hope I'm not clipping the audio.
I don't like this person.
I had to mess with the gain so that it could pick up both of us. You can't say that, dude.
Totally say that. That thing's ugly.
I'm such a Deshante.
Who's the designer for Pokemon?
Jimmy Neutron.
No, that was English alias. What's his Japanese name?
I don't know what Jimmy Neutron's Japanese name is.
It was Satoshi Muramasa.
No, it wasn't.
This is going to bother me all night.
You can't look it up.
Probably not the same guy as it was in the first couple of gens.
Emperor wants to learn Helping Hand. I don't know why I keep Emperor on the team. Probably going to switch him out unless we get a Moonstone. I'm not switching. I'm going to bite this dog.
That is a dog.
Yeah, dude.
Where's the Pokemon? just crunching a dog. Or biting one.
Yeah, dude. What's wrong with that?
You cheated.
I didn't cheat. She's telling lies, dude. She's out to get me. All right, we have, like, no time left. That's where we got to end the episode. Right there. All right, guys.
Yay.
Don't clap. It. You're wrecking the...
We did it.
Look how high the audio. It's in the red right
now. You're the one that's making it go.
No, I'm not. I'm turning the gain down.
Okay.
The gain is now down.
I'm leaving.
Thank you so much for watching. Thank you to Goblin for joining us and just making this 10 times worse.
Watch as your subscribers just grow.
They're not going to... You guys, no.
You have like six tomorrow.
If you enjoyed the episode, please like, comment, and subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications. It helps us out a lot. Hope to see you in the next one, guys. For now, farewell.